Anthony Edwards and the Minnesota Timberwolves playing host to the Sacramento Kings. And here comes Anthony Edwards right down the middle of your screen and just crushing this thing. Watch it one more time. Second year star absolutely showing off the hops. Sacramento was up at that point. Carl Anthony Towns then drives in for the reverse one-handed jam. This is third quarter action. He had 22 points on the game. Minnesota up by six. There's another look at Carl Anthony Towns gliding through the lane. Now we got the rookie Davion Mitchell rebounding and finding Buddy Hield. That's a good idea. Buddy Hield knocks down the three-pointer. Then it's De'Aaron Fox driving in for the layup, and this cuts Minnesota's lead down to one. Plenty of time to go. Anthony Edwards puts Chimezie Metu on skates and then finishes with the layup. Look at that slick move. Then D'Angelo Russell to Carl Anthony Towns. He gets the dunk. And then Edwards pulls up for the three-pointer. He had 26 points, 5 rebounds on the game. And Minnesota goes on to win it by 10. Final score, 107-97.